Hi, Ogi.
Hello.
Ogi. Hi, how are you?
I'm okay. Kumusta, Tito Ricky?
Ay, oo, nako. Parang nininervous na, no? Ano lang, 19 days na lang, no? Anyway, Ogi. Okay, and, anyway, ito ha, medyo pinupuna or nami-misinterpret si Regine sa pag-amin niya nag-live-in na kayo. Pero, klinaro naman niya na nauna yung engagement niyo bago ang live-in. Ikaw ba may gusto kang klaruhin?
Wala naman. Eh, kung ano man yung sinabi ng aking pinakamamahal eh, yun na yun.
Yun na yun, oo. Siyang speaker of the house.
Oo, ako eh, listener lang.
Oh, listener. Anyway, okay, sabi, baby boy daw ang gusto ni Regine at gusto niya junior para apat na kayong Erminio sa family. Okay ba sa'yo yung gusto niya?
Actually, kung kami po ay papalari ng at bibiyayaan ng Panginoon ng isa pang anak, eh, ng inang anak pala, sorry, na lalaki. Ako kasi magkakaroon ng isa pa, no? Pangatlong Herminio sana.
Ah, pangatlong?
Maganda sana yon. Oo.
Oo, pangatlong.
Dahil, siyempre, wala pa akong anak din na lalaki. At parang gusto naman ni Regine ng anak na lalaki. Pero, ganun pa man, whatever the Lord grants, of course, we will accept and be very, very thankful for that.
Basta healthy, di ba?
Oh, yes, healthy, and of course, siyempre, sa edad din naman namin, hindi naman din, ganun din kadali na rin magkaroon ng baby. So, if we are granted by God with a child, we'll be very, very grateful and thankful.
Okay, sana nga, di ba? As soon as possible. Dapat December 23, simula na, no? Eh, hey, Ogie, Ogie, about Michelle, si yung friend, ex mo na friend mo pa, no? Si Michelle Van Aymer naman. Pagdating niya sa Pilipinas, tutulong pa rin siya sa preparations, di ba? Siya ang gagawa ng floral arrangement doon sa wedding,
actually,
no?
Actually, si Michelle ang gagawa ng flowers ng entourage.
Ano entourage?
At ng pinaka bouquet ni Regine. Oh. As far as the whole floral arrangement, ang gagawa po niyan sa reception ay si Batang Rueda at sa ceremony ay si Teddy Manuel naman. So, si Michelle is assigned to the entourage and the bouquet of Regine.
So, tatlo. Okay, anong participation ni Leila at ni Sarah sa wedding? Yung daughters.
Well, Leila will be the bridesmaid.
Bridesmaid, oy.
And then Sarah, if we are granted with a Christian wedding, she will be the Bible bearer.
Dalagita na si Leila, no? Ah, the older one.
Oh, 13 years old na siya.
Mm. So, Ogie, isasama ba niyo si Michelle sa Bohol? Ah, si Leila at si Sarah. Ano ba gagawin sa Bohol?
All of us will be there. Oh, hindi naman yun honeymoon eh. It's a family outing.
Oh, outing. Kasi sabi ni
Regine... Parang Christmas outing lang namin.
Oh, kasi sabi ni Regine, yung honeymoon daw, next year pa.
That's right.
Para on hold.
Mag-iipon muna. Masyadong marami ng gastos.
Ah, so control muna until next year, ano?
Kasi not only that, Tito Ricky, we also, she also has to finish her taping with Ding Dong. Ako naman, may taping pa kami ni Angelina Jolie. So, yun, kailangan ko rin tapusin yun.
So, control muna, no? Hold muna hanggang January.
Medyo hold lang ng konti.
Whatever, ano? Anyway, Ogie, 3 weeks na lang maghanap na yung wedding of the year, of the decade, no? So, handang-handa ka na ba? Emotionally, spiritually, mentally, and everything wise.
Alam mo, ang tingin ko dyan parang isang matinding boxing match ni Pacquiao, ano? We're really preparing ourselves. As far as the wedding preparations are concerned, we're doing that with every detail. Regine and I are preparing ourselves spiritually. We've been seeking spiritual guidance from some people. Mm-hmm. At the same time, syempre medyo nagpapapayat ako ng konti.
Ah, para
para naman sa wedding day ko, medyo hindi ako ganun ka-chubby. Dahil ang ganda-ganda na asawa ko, dapat medyo i-match ko yung kagandahan niya.
Ang ganda siguro, naka-red na Monique Lawler gown, ano?
Well, ako, siguro. Hindi ko pa nakikita yan. So, I will only be seeing it on the day itself. So, I have no idea what it looks like.
Ako, na-aninag, yeah. Na-aninag ko na. Maganda.
Oo nga daw eh, na you were there eh. So, surprise na lang yun for me.
Oo. Oh, at least ako na, no? Oh, okay, anyway, congratulations. Best wishes sa December 22. At nandun pa si President Pinoy, one of the sponsors, no? Congratulations.
No, actually, he's one of the groomsmen.
Ah, groomsmen? Ah,
yes,
okay. Oh, so, congratulations sa inyo ni Regine. And may you have a baby as soon as possible. Thank you.
Salamat, okay. Salamat, and God bless. Thank you.
Thank you. At magbabalik ang Startalk TX. Ganda ba ng panlabas?